we are adults and we are people. We all have different abilities and we're all different.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree, Rachel, on that.
Me too.
Instead of them choosing for you, what you choose for yourself.
I said to ask if he needs help, not to just do it for him.
You be independent, but or you can ask him yourself, I need help with something.
I want to be treated like a person.
Don't be afraid to ask questions.